Bonjour à toutes et à toutes, c'est Chou Sniper et aujourd'hui on se retrouve pour une toute nouvelle vidéo sur NBA 2K14. Merci de regarder cette vidéo jusqu'au bout et sur ce, bon visionnage.
Inside, 15 and 0. DJ Augustine out there with Jordan. And it's Penley, the end of the three-star. Jordan, following the basket by Chris Paul. And here is Jordan, dishes it to Augustine, trying to shoot. Paul with the block. It's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. And as always, the mid part of the NBA season, what a grueling part of the schedule. Right now, let's check out how the standings are shaping up in the East. Take a look at the Heat. Obviously, as you know, the Central Heat guys perched up there in first place and playing terrific basketball, game in, game out. And checking out Chicago, just need to take it a game at a time.
Checking out Chicago, they got to be incredibly deflated by the way things are going for them this season. Seems like everything that could have gone wrong has gone wrong. For a team that had some high hopes, it's been a major disappointment. You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket, but not that time.
Gibson setting a pick for Jordan. Paul against Augustine. The drive by Jordan. Right block shot. Misses off the left iron. Clippers leading by seven. Right side, Collison. Into Jordan.
Oh, get it!
Oh, what the
hell? Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just degrading right now to a team trying to clutch it back in this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Here's Dunleavy. Averaging 8 points a game. Gets it to go. Here is Paul.
I'm sure he's ready to put this quarter behind him. You can see that they're not as aggressive from the three-point arc. They had far more attempts in the first half.
5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Turkaloof kicks to Barnes. Outside Callison. Petey passes to Davis. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contest right there.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
Los Angeles shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game.
And you look at the numbers for this season, guys, from the free throw line, they're shooting 77%. And guys, I'd have to credit the work they put in at the free throw line to practice this season. I mean, because they have noticeably improved since a year ago.
Good on the second free throw.
The two-possession lead is what they were looking for there, so they can deal with that one miss.
Here's Jordan. 8 points for him. There's Rose with the three. And released it in time, but it's off the mark. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Clippers ahead. Up by five. Welcome back as we get rolling once more. The fourth quarter right ahead in what's been a very well-contested game. And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
You know, one of the big stories has been the three ball. It's been a key part of their offense throughout the game. And that's helped with their passing game, too, because they're getting a lot of assists by sharing the ball and moving it.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. CP3 at point with Redick there at the back. Blake Griffin down low and DeAndre Jordan. And it's Granger and it's the block by Jordan. Fast break, here we go. Granger misses. Bulls trail by five. Dunleavy gets a screen from Noah. Outside Jordan. Need to get a shot off here. Augustine from outside. No luck. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Next game for them, they'll take on the Raptors in Toronto. And I'm sure they're anxious to get back home as that will be game six of the seven-game road trip.
You know, Paul is playing really well. 25 points, and he's got 9 points from behind the arc. Yeah, that's been an important part of his game today. He's made his open look.
One falls for. And so
Paul nails both of them. Boy, that was solid. I tell you, he's one of the best there is up there at the foul line.
Ball against Jordan. He kicks it to Augustine. Back to Jordan. Pulls from the top of the key. And good. Coming in on the assist by DJ Augustine.
Boy, the deeper we get into this game, the more offense. They're not finished yet. I'm sure about this one. Yeah, that's how you feel about a game.
Chicago's gotten some tough luck from three-point range. In the fourth quarter, they've hit just one of six from deep. Jordan kicks to Dunleavy. Angeles has gone 2-5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. And a foul on Tomasa. That'll be his second foul of the game. Dudley dishes to Holland. Passes it to Dudley.
Merci d'avoir regardé cette vidéo, n'oubliez pas de liker, partager, commenter et abonnez-vous à ma chaîne si ce n'est pas déjà fait. Et moi je vous dis à bientôt pour une prochaine vidéo. Allez, salut!